else's blood would have been in there.
You smack the nurse around, did you?
Do you have somebody in there that you were beaten to a pulp or what?
No, you'll have to make it up.
Well, I don't know. I don't want to make nothing up.
Well, you can't. What I was going through.
Are you saying that there's a possibility that somebody else may have been in there and may have been some of their blood?
Yeah, that is possible.
Oh, no kidding. Any idea who might that be?
Why, no, no. No.
Is it somebody that snuck in to mess with you, or what do you think?
I don't think anybody with even a pinch of mind would try to associate themselves with that situation.
Well, there's an awful lot of ignorant people in the world today. So, you never know, but it would be beneficial to know if something else went on that we don't know about, so we can help you figure it out.
Well, look. I have only one opinion.
Tell me.
That event is gone.
That's right.
And I can't change it. I don't know why.
And you're still alive.
Oh, hey. I haven't even gone back there to examine it, try to figure out why that room was full of blood.
Well, it looked to me like there were chunks of liver on the floor. Big chunks of different things. Can't even imagine why you were still alive. You didn't whoop somebody really good and then chop them up and flush them down the toilet or something, did you?
Probably.
That could have happened.
It's like the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Either that or Freddy Krueger.
Well, I guess the main thing is you're upright and looking a lot better today than you did that day.
Well, it wouldn't do any good to try to compare them.